I know not.
That I know not.
For any lawful reason.
For any lawful reason.
Why I, Alexander David McCall.
Why I, Alexander David McCall.
May not be joined in matrimony.
May not be joined in matrimony.
To Kate Victoria Ward.
To Kate Victoria Ward.
Kate, I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I know not.
That I know not.
For any lawful reason.
For any lawful reason.
My aunt Kate Victoria Ward.
My aunt Kate Victoria Ward.
May not be joined in matrimony.
May not be joined in matrimony.
Alexander David McCall.
Alexander David McCall.
I don't need to translate. Alex and Kate will now contract their marriage before you all, and as witnesses to the occasion, could I ask you all to please stand again? On top of my speech before. Kate, I take you to be my wife.
Kate, I take you to be my wife.
My best friend and soulmate.
My best friend and soulmate.
I promise to laugh with you.
I promise to laugh with you.
And cry with you.
And cry with you.
I will love you more each day.
I will love you more each day.
I promise to support you and your dreams.
I promise to support you and your dreams.
And to respect our differences.
And to respect our differences.
This is my commitment made in love.
This is my commitment made in love.
Kept in faith.
Kept in faith.
And eternally made new and symbolised.
Eternally made new and symbolised.
By this ring.
By this ring.
And I call upon.
I call upon.
These persons here present.
These persons here present.
To witness that I, Alex.
That I, Alex.
Do take thee, Kate.
Do take thee, Kate.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
Well done.
Alex, to be your perfect wife.
I will not swear.
I will not swear.
I'll love, honour you.
I'll love, honour you.
Won't obey.
Won't obey.
But we'll cooperate. For as long as you care.
For as long as you care.
I'll do my best to be your better half.
I'll do my best to be your better half.
But I don't have the patience of a saint.
But I don't have the patience
of a saint. I will laugh with you and sometimes at you.
I will laugh with you and sometimes at you.
Snap at you.
Snap at you.
Though I'll try to learn restraint.
I'll try to learn restraint.
I give you this ring. As a symbol of my love. And with all my heart.
And with all my heart.
From now until forever.
From now until forever.
I promise to care for you.
I promise to care for you.
And do the best job possible at being your wife.
And do the best job possible at being your wife.
And I call upon
these persons here present
to witness that I, Kate, do take thee, Alex, to be my lawful wedded husband. Alex and Kate, each of you having made these your declarations of marriage, and through them, a solemn and binding contract with each other. In my presence and that of your witnesses here assembled, I'm delighted to say that you are now lawfully joined together as husband and wife. And Alex, if you wish, I may kiss your bride.
Thank you. Her support and counsel, and I think that's what makes a relationship, the fact that you can confide in them, even if it's the day-to-day stuff or the more important stuff. So Kate, thank you for putting up with me. You've got a lifetime of it now. And thank you for everything you have done, and I know you will do. I will love you more every day. Not so much when you've got scabby hands. But I'll always love you. So I'd like to say a toast to my new bride. To Kate.
When you're dating an athletic and very competitive girl like Kate, it's important to keep your masculinity. And I'm not too sure that can happen when your missus can squat more than you can.
Dodgy neck.
Yeah. Now, what he lacks in masculinity, he has tried to make up for with romance. So going back to their first date, a lovely walking picnic from Alston Fields, how lovely that was. 5 years later, he created exactly the same date, the proposal. How shopping. Or romantic.
Kate was only four when her ability run was recognised. Unfortunately for me, it was her dad who spotted this. I was told not to give her Smarties, opal fruits, fizzy drinks, chocolate, crisps, or anything like that, as this would impair her performance. I was then instructed to escort her to the start, see that she had a good lane, give her a pep talk and shout, "Run!" I would like to end by wishing Kate and Alex, Mr. and Mrs. McCall, a long and very happy marriage. And I ask you to join in a toast to them. So ladies and gentlemen, please be upstanding and raise your glasses to the bride and groom.
Wise men see only fools rushing. Falling in love with you. Wise men
Quick kiss again. Brilliant.